face. Actually, that's the gladiator back there in post two. Strong shot off the wall. Nice catch by the gladiator. Dug it out. Nice rebote. Gladiator go deep again. This will come out. Not much. But a fall down. What an effort. Oh, no. Both players are down. They're both up. They both make the play. Spectacular highlight. Excellent effort by both. Two takes the first points. Next up in the white shirt of post three, substituting for the general, the natural. Did a two. Next up in the green shirt, post four, El Nino. El Nino looks for the Dejada. He'll get it. Two bounces is the score for post four. That brings out the black shirt of post five, Mr. White. That's the serve just past the seven line. It's an over serve and point for the five. Next up, the yellow shirt of post six, Marky Mark. Mark with the two-wall rebote catches the corner and scores. Here's the orange shirt for post seven, Giddy Up. Nice catch by Gideon. Oh, the return is too high and out of play. Too much power. Wearing the purple shirt of post eight, finishing the first round of play, Straight Dealing. Excellent serve right into the sidewall. That's a service winner. Point again to post six. We finished the first round of play. We're going to the second round. Points are now doubled. Returning out of post one, the Warrior. Nice catch by Marky Mark. The Warrior goes back. Tough bounce on the inside. Marky Marr. Warriors there. Coming out. Marky Mark's in the position. Marky Mark's outside. He'll open a long business. Dejada, and he gets it. Two bounces. 2 points for Pro 6. And gives Marky Mark 5 points and possible game point. He'll get past. He'll have to get past post 3. Possible game point for post 6. Ball number Bote comes up a little short. Excellent run from Marky Mark out of post 6. 3 takes the point. Three serves to 2. Excellent shot to the back corner. Nearly a chula. Two serves to 4. That's underserve. Or overserve. Four serves to 5. Nice dig out. Mr. White sends it deep again. El Nino there. Tough bounce. Mr. White makes the catch. He goes for the long distance. Tejada comes up short. 2 for 4. And that'll give El Nino possible game points. 4 serves to 7. And scores, point of game to post 4, El Nino. 6 takes the place and 2 takes the show. Results are official for game number 7. El Nino in post 4 with the win. 6 takes the place and 2 takes the show. Coming up next, our final game of this afternoon, this evening's performance. Game number 8, a spectacular 7 singles match. Played 2 7 points. Win, play, show, Quinnell Exacta Trifecta wagers, all available.